Dear friends, let us sit in meditation. Let us inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. Let us relax our body and mind and release all stress into a sea of calm. Let us inhale peace and exhale peace. Inhale peace. Now let us imagine a beautiful white light coming through our feet, flowing into our legs, abdomen, going to our chest, our shoulders and arms, and gently flowing into our neck, head, and all around us. We are sitting in white light. Now let us extend this beautiful white light to the room we are sitting in, our neighborhood and communities, our city, and the world at large. All white light. Now let us focus our attention onto the nation of Iran. Let us bring white light into and around this land. Peace and light, all within and around. Dear God, we have come to you in prayer. We have come to lay our fears and anxieties, our sorrows and concerns, our hopes and wishes at your doorstep. We have come to ask you with purest of intentions to bring peace and calm unto the nation of Iran. Dear Spirit, let no life be taken in violence and bloodshed. Dear Spirit, shine your light and grace upon this sacred land, and let the rains wash away all hatred and anger. Dear Spirit, let flowers of hope, of joy, of freedom blossom all across the land. And let all hearts unite in a song of promise. This is our prayer, our plea, our wish, and our hope for today and the tomorrows that follow. Thank you. Amen. Oh.